funny.
Good to see you.
Good to see you. We're back.
Hi, air hug. I'm just so scared.
That's fair. So that's how she came in.
Let's do a four.
Hi, how are you doing? Oh my god, how cute.
Oh yeah, this is so cute.
This is so cute.
Hi, how are you doing?
What did I do on the break? I worked. I wrote some. I finished the EP.
Wait a second.
Yeah, we're putting out an EP. I got some relaxing in. I wish I got a little more. So went to Six Flags with my sister and her friends. So I was just entertaining. I went to Pangea, this party. They were having a Gaza relief thing. That was beautiful. What else did I do? Got my TMJ stuff. Kind of figured out. I'm on some steroids right now. Hey.
Jaw steroids or what?
Steroids and pain reliever for my jaw because the muscle, I haven't been able to unlock my jaw for 4 days. So I had to go to the chiropractor and then there wasn't much I could do because they already put Botox on my jaw, blah, 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 blah. Long story short, they had to give me little steroid pain reliever pills so that hopefully today the inflammation could go down so I could sing Wicked Games.
That's what should be happening.
That part? But I guess without dislocating my jaw.
hey, wait, there's more dancers.
She got a whole crew. Go off. I feel like Big Sean will come out today. Maybe. Oh. Her, for sure. That's sick.
So good.
Yeah, fucking ready. I gotta pee. So bad. Yeah.
Can we take a photo today together?
Please,
just
I would love that.
Mark the beginning of part two.
Of course, that would be amazing.
I'll come find you.
Okay. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
I'm sorry you're gonna be back.
Yeah. I got you on my mind. I touch myself just thinking about you and what that mouth
is. I was so wondering
if you were gonna go down. Oh, we're gonna bring our speaker.
It begins.
Now we're about to make her the superstar. Oh, she God. Is.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Sorry.
The best thing to use right now, Fenty hair.
Wow,
did you get the zoom in? Did you get the zoom in? You got the zoom in?
Fenty hair. Yeah, go off. I need to check on my town.
On your town?
I'm gonna check on my town.
That's fucking funny.
it's healthy right now. Yeah, I got a fucking rocket roller coaster.
You want
to? And what? Yeah, I got a fucking bowling alley. And what? I'm so happy. Chase is a lifesaver coming in here today. And I don't have to do my makeup. Amy's about to come. This is so exciting. I get to just play town shit. This is great. I spent around 40 hours last leg of tour doing my hair and makeup. Moments I can't get back. Quick question.
Quick answer, how are you? Would you leave at home?
My shoes I have to wear tonight. So if I Uber you the keys, when are you thinking about leaving? Okay, cool. Yeah, they'll open it for you. Just bring your ID. I told them your name.
Like, do you want like an all smoky or do you want it to have like a little crease moment and a little moment?
Let's go smoky, sexy, and some like, you know, some dark lip. Something that would leave a mark on a dick if I sucked it.
Lovely.
Okay. Hey! Oh my god, you're just creeping up on me like that? That's crazy. Oh my god, all the friends! Hey!
Superstar!
Oh, that was so sweet. Hey, good, how are you?
Hi, friend. How you feeling?
Somebody's at my front door! Somebody's at my front door!
This is the second part of the tour, right?
Yeah. First day of second half.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. It's exciting. Let's see who's gonna answer the question.
I saw him and then I saw her too. I'm in.
Thanks. You're gonna hang. We're just doing some deliveries and then we'll be back. Okay.
Laniege, I was literally just gonna say, I love Laniege.
I'm screaming.
That's so funny. Welcome.
Aww. That's so nice.
It says, Kiana, welcome back to the Leg 2 of the Magic Hour Tour. Looking forward to another beautiful run with you.
Aww.
That's sick. Yeah, I guess we're friends or whatever. If I was listening to music while getting ready, I would listen to Janae. Mm-hmm. And every day I get to hear her I'm getting ready in real life.
No, that would be fire.
Isn't that crazy?
Just until you get undressed and then I finish you. It's just raking the hands through, softening up the curls a little bit more.
Daddy.
Oh, them curls.
So if you want to finish B,
okay,
let's just have her finish side stage.
Okay.
On the look. We still have like 20 minutes beforehand, but I just want to make sure she gets her ears in.
How are you doing? Good.
Thank you. Psych, you know, please, if you leave, I won't sleep. Now you're feeling guilty of your conscience. Can't you tell a bitch just fed up with your nonsense? Thought we made a pact, so why you fucking with your promise? If I walk away from you, then boy, you better be cautious. No more second chances. I'm just gonna ask, if you know it, let me see. And if you love it, put it right.